think I've ever seen your kind of proof. Wandering around this midnight madhouse, you got a look that says you got it all together. So if you don't mind, I'd like to know you better. Take me the long way around your town. Were you the queen with the silver crown? I want the secrets you keep, the shine underneath of the diamond I think I just found. Take me the
them both. So she combined the top of one with the bottom of the other, and the result is this gorgeous ball gown.
New Jersey.
Unlike many contestants who chose gowns created specifically for them, New Jersey selected this off-the-rack design by Sherry Hill. Red gown. She said she wants something simple, elegant, that accentuated her waist.
Tennessee.
Tennessee is a fan of old Hollywood glamour, and this beaded gown that was inspired by Edith Head is Grace Kelly. California looks comfortable on the runway, which should come as no surprise considering she was a contestant on America's Next Top Model.
District of Columbia.
Runway coach Lou says District of Columbia is one of the most intelligent contestants in recent memory. Tonight, she's wearing a custom-made white gown. She was a little girl. She's envisioned herself wearing a royal blue gown on the Miss USA stage.
New York.
Hannah embodies everything that New York fashion scene is about. She's been one of the most stylish and confident contestants this year. Illinois tried on. It reminded her of styles worn by her favorite musicians like Diva Cher and Diana Ross.
Alaska.
Alaska designed her own evening gown to honor her Native American culture and heritage.
I'd be falling for somewhere I've never been. Take me the long way around your town. Were you the queen with the silver crown? I want your rings, your stories, your thoughts and your glories that makes you who you are.